Justin, Heitzel Vibes.
Kennedy from Heitzel Vibes.
Levi from Idle Vibes, also.
Will you wait till it's too late? And your soul is the cost you have paid. Rise up now, you know to go. You should have known that you got to move slow. I said the world will go slow. I said the world will go slow. But I said the world will go slow.
Right.
Dreaded Nights. We're over here at Hacienda Mexican Grill in Salinas. We're about to play. You're about to witness it.
This session tapes situation. This is Victor Leyva over here.
This is a.
Leyva.
No, you should watch out. Yeah,
very. Mike in the house.
Yeah, Mike Hackett, the owner of fucking all this beautiful fucking space.
Yeah. Mike just rolled
this
up.
This little, you know, that's Israel right there. He's kind of like a Yeti. Disappearing. If you ever see this stage right here disappear, I did not steal it.
Mike,
don't blame that on me, because it wasn't me. I swear.
Yeah.
So we hear strange things about it. Didn't happen.
Well, we haven't performed for you guys in such a long time. It feels real good. So once again, we are the Dread Eye Knights. We came here from the beautiful town of Salinas, California. We came here to have the time. You came here to have the time. I saw vibes, unfortunately, you came here to have the time. Sometimes you're wrong.
the grind, I'm drinking finer wine. I've walked through fields of landmines. So with this music, it's time to shine. Forget about the shame, find the fame. Never stop until everybody knows the name. Man, I can go broke without a name. Want some, lost some, even got my ass kicked. But living this life, man, it's like living in a championship. Oh, never get through it all, watch it all.
Love. this. I have a style that goes like this. I go more into a spoken flow, and I go into more of a poetry form. I come home. I loosen my Converse after a hard day's work. I sneak late night like a fiend for the pad and pen I'm in search. With no beats, I get ready for the late night grind. With no punchings, I'm always on time. See, I'm already on my shift. Discipline with the lines, good and solid content. Let's use that to fill your mind. So I come with flows like that. So right now I'm gonna give big up to Alejandro Session Tapes doing his thing for the 831 Valley. Big up to Lujan Music, La Yerba Ruda, all the bands out here pushing good music and positive vibes. Stop the killing.
Session Tapes. What's going on, guys? OAC 1 Accord coming here. Session Tapes, big ups, y'all. We're over here at KHDC. About ready to go inside, get our little interview in. Yo, come on, show that we have
fun.
In the trees, checking if she's in the green. Yeah, tick tock, gunshot. Ooh, midnight woman in the streets with her hopes, hopes and her dreams.
Yama, OAC, right here in the place to be, KHDC. Yeah.
Monterey Bay Reggae Fest, right?
That's, you guys gave me an EP
off around here.
Yeah.
Like
four tracks on it?
Yeah, it was our promo CD.
Yeah.
We had a promo CD that we put out. You know, we had a few, basically all cover songs on there. You know, when we hit the studio, you know, we went in to just basically just show everybody who we are.
Right.
You know, that was our goal, was to show everybody who we are, give everybody, you know what I mean, the sounds of OAC. And that's exactly what that promo CD was. You know, it was exactly that. But, you know, coming out of it, though, we actually came out with a couple of original songs in the studio at that time. So,
that's right.
You know, going in the studio for 2 days, we actually came out with 5 tracks.
Wow.
You know, 5 tracks in 2 days. You know, it was a blessing because honestly, you know, that's a lot of tracks in one,
exactly.
You know, in one session. And then, you know, you obviously have the mix and the master and all that stuff on top of it.
Right.
So, you know, there's a lot of stuff that that we had to do that we got done in just that time frame.
You did those 5 songs in about how long?
Oh, man. Well, the 5 songs, we tracked everything. We tracked all the music on the first day, and it was a long day. You know, don't get me wrong. It wasn't just
16
you know,
hours. Or
yeah,
so
it was. It was a long day. Yeah. So we did that in that full day. The second day, we basically tightened up all the vocals and got everything else ready.
Aquí, esto es Flora, Felipe en el bajo.
Marco en el trombón.
Joaquín en los teclados.
Diego Mardones, tour manager.
I'm here for moral support.
Y acá están los demás de la banda.
Fran, Icoros.
Fran, Icoros.
Javier, vocalista.
Puedas ver con claridad lo que busca tu ser.
Abre tu corazón y entrega todo lo que hay en él. Confía en tu ser sin miedo a caer y como el sol volver a nacer.
Realiza tu amor, cause I make us so stronger.
Take, you understand me? This is like Barudo right here, back from the Salinas Valley. My name is Mr. English, right?
Steve-O Percussion, La Barudo, San Diego, Santa Cruz, Salinas, we coming for you. Grand Eye Drum,
it's on all keys.
Yeah, Ricky Ruda, singer, Willie Bass here. Geo guitar.
Benny, Willie guitar.
Yeah, La Barudo, check out our single out. Check it out, Cenizas, video coming soon as well. Check out our upcoming events, upcoming shows, check it out our page. Facebook, Instagram, we got it all. Big thanks to the venues who had us there, you know, Bless King, big up Session Tapes.
Inside, Wasting Noise, Dread Eye Nights in the house.
Out there, man.
DJ Sugar Bear.
Mad Love, Sugar Bear, all
the Session Tapes. Check out Session Tapes.
Watch one thing, watch thing. I heard there's a rumor, and it's coming from the valley here. Now you the other new thing.
Yes,
POB. We're over here in Monterey, California, playing at the Cannery Row. This is our second time playing here. It's always a good time. You can check us out, projectoutofbounds.com, facebook.com/projectoutofbounds, Instagram, projectoutofbounds, and Twitter, POB band is the username for.
Missing me from California. Missing me not to ride a soldier.
Check us out all over the world, international style. Check me out on iTunes. Check me out on Spotify. Check me out on Google. You can't afford to pay for this music? Pirate it. Get a copy. Send it to your brother and the sister across the country. I don't care. This is the music of God. This is the word that we gotta spread. Divided we fall, so united we must stand tall. Check me out on Gloria Melissa Carballo, my personal Facebook page. But if you don't like that, check me out on Piracy Conspiracy. You can talk to all my boys. We're all interested in everything. If you don't like that, check me out on Twitter. Check me out on Instagram. Every way, Piracy, P-I-R-A-C-Y, Mel C, M-E-L-C. And
easily,
if you don't like
always
it,
always accessible.
Yeah. Don't take it. San Diego, California, much love.
Hey, Boyo, what do you guys say?
Yeah, much love, everybody around the world, from San Diego to all of you guys.
Yeah. Session tape, we are out.
Yeah. Session tape, we are out. Peace.
I'm gonna make you mine. California. Check us out. We're opening for Skate Crews Project here at Casa Serenos tonight. I'm Josh on vocals.
I'm Matt, lead guitar.
Ali, bass.
Chris, keyboards.
Adam, percussion.
Eddie, drums.
Yeah, make sure we're actually recording right now too. We're about to recording. We should have something ready by tomorrow. We also have a single coming out too. So make sure you check us out.
Henry T here, bassy man for the band called Rhythm.
Junior, guitar.
Ace, percussion, drums.
Skinner Dread, keyboards, man.
Johnny V, guitar.
Young Mackie, man, I go by Digimon, man. Monterey County, feel good music. Rhythm, coming straight from you live. Santa Cruz, man.
Yes, here. Yeah, Bocchi Sellers, yes, live and direct. Join us at Rhythm Cali, Facebook.com. Reverb Nation, yes, get it out there, 2016, watch out for our album. Peace out, man.
Listen what they said. You see the description that we
SessionTape.com and the original, Pupa Alba says so. If you don't believe me.
Enjoy your number two lives. Sweet memory, sweet memory. have a good time. The sound of this song. Oh, hey, la la la. The sound of this rush. The green is a ghost. The black is a big X-Men. We're racing down the south. And I know what they got. Say, man, that's why.